A convocation is always a celebration. A celebration because it marks a milestone in one's life. And no two individuals reach such milestones in the same way. We celebrate today your success in reaching a significant milestone on your individual journeys, whether here on campus or through our distance learning. Let me first of all wholeheartedly congratulate you on your achievement. I'm sure today you feel immensely proud of yourselves for arriving at this goal.
I'm privileged to address you, my dear PhD degree holders of Assam Don Bosco University. A PhD degree is the completion of a training for contributing to the body of knowledge of your subject under the guidance of your supervisor. During this training period, you were faced with more negative results than expected ones. But it is these results that toughen you and make you better academicians. It gives me immense pleasure that this year 13 of you are joining the 7th convocation of the university. Wish you the very best in your future endeavors.
My dear MBA students, for 2 years we have given our blood and sweat for you and we have demanded the same from you. And today is the time of reckoning. As you go out of this institute, please remember that each one of you has immense potential, and this potential has to be used for the betterment of yourself and the nation. So have faith in your abilities, have faith in God, and leave your footprints in the sands of time.
Hi, batch of 2018 of Don Bosco University. I wish you all, graduates of our university this year, the very best in life. May you have a dignified life as responsible human beings, dependable human beings, as the motto of our university asserts. I wish you a very happy and contented life.
From the Azara campus of Assam Don Bosco University School of Technology, this time more than 250 students are graduating. At the very outset, I must congratulate them and wish them for the whole life a happy, healthy, long life, meaningful life. Time has become really very tough and competitive. So at this juncture, I must request, ask and suggest my fellow students to set their high goal and map their career path so that they can reach at least up to certain extent of their highly set goal.
Congratulations, dear graduating students. You certainly will have fond memories of ADBU. My wish and prayer for you today is precisely the vision of ADBU. Remember, hold before your minds every day the vision of ADBU, that you will gradually mold yourself into intellectually qualified, socially committed, morally upright, and spiritually inspired people. That you will become a pride for yourself, for your family, for your country, and for the world.
Well, it just seemed like the other day when we welcomed you and you joined our institution with a lot of hope, aspirations, and of course a dream. And now the time has come for you to graduate. We believe that each and every student who graduates from our institutions will be able to reach out to people and touch their lives and contribute to make this a better place to live in. We wish you all the best and you will always be in our prayers. God bless.
Congratulations to you, the class of 2018. You know, life is full of challenges and the winners are those who are able to face this challenge. Therefore, my wish for you that never shrink and shirk from challenges that you face each day. As you start your life, you'll have a lot of these challenges. And I wish you that may each day be a story of success, not to run away or to escape, but to face each day so that you'll find that life is wonderful. And may God bless you in your future career and whatever you do. That's my wish for you. Thank you.
As teachers, it's a happy moment for us to see you
receiving certificates, awards, gold medals as you are graduating out from our university. But sad part is that we are going to miss all of you. I'm sure during the time you have stayed with us, you gain knowledge academically and you become a matured person. Use your knowledge to serve the society in whatever possible way you can. But most importantly, be a good human being. Be positive and be successful in life.
Academic institutions are revered as temples of learning and excellence. Dear graduates, as you move out of this temple of excellence, remember you are going out to love and to serve the society with that kind of knowledge and excellence. Wish you all the best.
Our theme for this year says, we are the choices we make. Life is all about choices. They define the tone and the tenor of our journey through life. Your future is in your hands. Carpe diem, seize the day.